Yeah, open the slide 2x2.
2x2, right, exactly. Yeah, we have this side.
Okay.
You can also check in the audience
Actually,
view section. Whenever you change a slide, you can, yeah.
frankly, the issue is when I move to the next slide, I mean, as I'm in the slideshow mode, okay, so I can just see the audience view section and then move on.
Exactly. You can just see the audience view section whenever you change the slide. It will give you an idea which
Okay.
slide your slide is up on the webinar.
Okay.
Right? Okay, please go ahead.
Advantages of open source. Sorry, just let me go back to the earlier slide. Yeah, so let's move to the next slide now, and with the advantages of open source software. Open source is business friendly, unlike free software. It applies legal protection to source code. It also prevents others from modifying it, repackaging it, and restricting others from using it again. So basically, we can categorize this as plagiarization, plagiarism, and we would not want to anybody to modify, repackage it, and restrict others, and also constrain their own work. So it would be a conflict, and it also guarantees lower cost of innovation. Open source does not have any licensing fees. And there is also no vendor lock-in. So basically, vendor lock-in is like we can just download the open source software from the web, and we don't need to pay any licensing fees because there is no licensing fees associated with open source software. So advantages of open source, we are moving to the second slide for advantages, for checking out the advantages of open source software. Open source software, using open source software, we can have a faster time to market. We can have better documented source code, and it also promotes software reliability and better quality by supporting independent peer review. Basically, open source software is worked on by several individuals who have, and it's a community, and who have their own daily jobs, and they do this in their spare time, or they and as it is open for inspection, anybody can see that it is adhering to code reviews and peer code reviews. So it is quite reliable and stable. So we move on to the next slide, which is open source licenses. So what is a license?